Breaking news. This according to Adam Schefter, the Broncos are waiving their former Super Bowl MVP quarterback and Joe Flacco. Of course, Flacco won that Super Bowl with the Ravens, struggled in his time, went 2-6 as a starter with the Broncos. Flacco being waived with the failed physical designation. He struggled mightily since his Super Bowl win. Since 2013, he has averaged just 6.52 yards per attempt. Only Brock Osweiler has been better or worse than that among quarterbacks with at least 1,000 pass attempts over that span. Just above Flacco, you've got Mitchell Trubisky, who just got competition for his starting job in Chicago in the form of Nick Foles. The Broncos are waiving former Super Bowl MVP Joe Flacco. Why?
Well, it's a failed physical designation, Nicole, and this is a situation where earlier in the week the Broncos signed another backup quarterback in Jeff Driscoll. And so they have Drew Locke locked in as the starter. They have Jeff Driscoll as the backup. They did not want to carry Joe Flacco's salary on their books. And so today, a short time ago, they just informed the former Super Bowl MVP that they are waiving him with the failed physical designation. And that means that Joe Flacco will be allowed to go sign with another team. He will join the list of other free agent quarterbacks available. And the quarterbacks right now on the street include Flacco and Jameis Winston. The quarterbacks that are on the block right now include Andy Dalton and Cam Newton. So we've talked about this offseason being a surplus of quarterbacks, and this is another example with Joe Flacco now being added to that list. It's also notable this week that it's been an interesting, bizarre week for former Super Bowl MVPs. Joe Flacco was a Super Bowl MVP and, again, just learned that he's being released with the failed physical designation. We saw the former Super Bowl MVP, Nick Foles, traded from Jacksonville to Chicago. And we saw the former Super Bowl MVP, a man by the name of Tom Brady, basically expected to land with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers once he gets through his physical and the language in that contract, maybe even today.
Given the surplus and the fact that Flacco was 2-6 as a starter last season for Denver, what is the market for him right now?
Well, again, we have an area here, Nicole, where there are a lot of quarterbacks available. You'd think that it would make sense for Flacco to go back east. There are some teams still looking for backup quarterbacks. Where does he fit the system? Could the Eagles take a look at him? They just re-signed Nate Sudfeld on a one-year deal. Maybe that would make some sense. Baltimore seems to be locked down right now with Lamar Jackson, RG3, so no return there. Again, he's got a big arm. He's got talent. He's got ability. Just question who's going to find him to be a suitable alternative right now to a starting quarterback. But I think he does want to keep playing. And at some point, you would think that somebody's going to give Joe Flacco a chance here.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.